the best old world that nature could contrive. One thing sure, that none of us get out of it alive. Things go on year after year in much the same old style. Makes you sometimes wonder whether anything's worthwhile. No one knows just where the world is going to so fast. Life's one great conundrum which we all give up at last. All the dreaming, all the scheming since the days of yore seem to land us just precisely where we were before. So what's the use of all these cunning little babies growing up to homely men? Oh, what's the use of people growing old and dying if we must be born again? Oh, what's the use of lending anyone a five, but if next time he borrows 10? All single folks, 'tis said, will always wish that they were wed, and those who are wish they were dead. So what's the use? What's the use of drinking if you've always got a thirst? 20 drinks will make you far more thirsty than the first. Seems to me to take a bath is quite a hopeless case. You'll get dirty once again and wash the same old face. What's the use of giving good advice to people now? Wise men need it not, and fools don't take it anyhow. Take the straight and narrow path, the parsons always say. What's the use of telling that to people on Broadway? Or what's the use of fellows having lots of push if someone else has got the pull? Oh, what's the use of speculating all your cash? If you're a bear, you make a bull. Oh, what's the use of people saying you're a bear if then they fleece you for your wool? It is the old bull con, you're just a lamb, and later on you are a lobster when it's gone. So what's the use?